Yeah. And this is my new Kuxa. I'll tell you about it in a minute. And this symbols is actually something I've created several months ago. It should mean Kimber Bushcraft C and B, Kimber Bushcraft. So that was my idea, to put it on this Kuxa. Now I made it black and well, carve this into it. I think it looks cool. Well, hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Well, this is an extra video this week, so I will keep you updated in the situation we have here in Denmark, but mainly it's because to show you my new Kuxa. You saw that I was carving in it, and the reason for that is, I'll show you in a minute, my old Kuxa, my Kuxa from that I made from this burl and that I got from Signe Force. When I was carving this, I said I was a little bit afraid that it was too thin, because the bottom is very thin carved, and that was not the meaning, but it turned out that way. And in here you can see there's a big crack. It hasn't gone through the bottom yet, but I think it will, because this is a big one. And well, so this Kuxa is just a matter of time, then I can't use it anymore. I ordered a new piece of burl from Signe, so I'll make a new one. But then I thought I had this one, an old Kuxa I carved for some month ago, and inspired by Soul of Siberia, a guy who makes these awesome Kuxas, I made it like this, and I made it black by burning it. Yeah, I thought about how could I do this, could I use paint? Well, I didn't want to do that because perhaps it's poisoned and I don't want to drink from anything that is poisoned. So I decided to try it, to make it black by burning. When I burned it, it was very hot, and afterwards I put it in some oil, some ordinary food oil, and it soaked up a lot of oil. And then, again inspired by this guy from Siberia, I put a link to his channel. I carved my little logo here, and as you saw, and as told you, I have made this logo many months ago and thought it would be nice on this one. So I think it's cool and I love it very much. This black finish is, I think it's very interesting, and perhaps this one will be my new Kuxa that I will use every time. I don't know, I think it's turned out really good. This was just an update on that, and regarding the situation in Denmark, I said in my previous video that we haven't got a lockdown. Well, all the schools are closed, the borders are closed, many businesses are closed, dentists and so on, people who are in close contact with other people, they are they have closed their businesses, but the stores where I can buy grocery, food and so on are open, and also a lot of other businesses here in Denmark. So we are not totally closed down, but well, we are putting Denmark on a pause, and luckily we don't have any quarantine yet. Only if you are feeling sick, perhaps you are have the coronavirus or you think you have it, you have to stay home and isolate yourself. But people who are fresh and well, like me and my family, we can travel around everywhere as we always do. The only thing is that we mustn't gather more than 10 persons at the time, and the government have actually made a new law that it's not affected yet, but they can say that only two person will meet, can meet, and that's because they don't want to create a lot of new places where the virus can spread. And yesterday our Prime Minister said that it was going very well, the rate where the virus is infecting the population is not as steep as they had feared. So she said that perhaps after Easter that they will be begin to open Denmark a little bit. But it also depends on how people in Denmark reacts. If they still stay home and don't come in contact with people they not in contact with on a daily basis, if they do that, they go on bars and so on, and then they perhaps can close down Denmark a little bit more. But we hope that after Easter, perhaps some businesses can open, perhaps restaurants, if they only have a few chairs, I don't know. But I'll keep you posted on how it's going. But now, today, I'm out here, the weather's not particularly fine, it's cold and windy, but I'm going to make me a cup of coffee and baptize my new cookser. Of course I will that. And I make a fire in my fire pit again. It's lovely to have a little bonfire here that I can watch and perhaps warm my fingers at. So I hope you enjoy. And again, this video is an extra video, and I will not answer your comments unless the question. I only put a heart on it so you can see that I have read your comment. And I know you understand that. So thank you for joining me. Hope you like.